Charlie's uncle is out in front, followed by Black Sombrero and Royal Roger. At the head of the others is Margot's lad, followed by Gypsy Princess, Daisy Chain, and Gay Abandon. It's Charlie's uncle still in front, with Royal Roger challenging now. It's going to be close, but as they go to the line, Royal Roger gets his head in front. It's Royal Roger from...
You set me up, didn't you?
No,
you
I tried.
You set me up.
And let me live. Just let me be.
What the hell's going on in here?